thumping sound of bamboo poles and tinikling, the rhythm of the coconut dance or maglalatik, the swish of the traditional barong and saya, colorful costumes, bustling vendors and entrepreneurs, and food trucks lined outdoor, all contributed to the Filipino festivities in the city of Red Deer. City Mayor Ken Johnston lauded the good turnout at the festival and acknowledged the important contributions of Filipino Canadians to the city.
Mabuhay! And it is so fantastic to see the Filipino community out this morning. They're such a big part of Red Deer. They're a part of all the things that we do here, and they just add so much to the city, so it's just a privilege to be here this morning.
Business owner Alexis Tolentino expressed her appreciation for the overwhelming support of Filipino Canadians for their first ever fiesta.
This is the very first Red Deer Philippine Fiesta. I always say it's atin ito. So this is all showcase po ng mga vendors basically dito sa Red Deer and nearby cities. We are expecting as of yesterday 3,861. That's how much support po na nakuha namin sa mga Filipinos po, sa mga kababayan, which we want to thank everyone po for the support.
Parents proudly displayed their children's costumes. Many Filipino Canadians attended the one-day event for various reasons.
Being able to talk to a lot of Filipinos and mingle with them, and that you don't get the chance to do every day.
Filipino food po, kasi nakakamiss pa rin po ang Filipino food. Palagi po natin hinahanap, true Filipino in heart.
Matthew Cameron, who is married to a Filipina, is a longtime supporter of Philippine folk dances through the Philippine Canadian Association of Red Deer, or PCAR.
Besides taking a lot of time and effort to, for them to get into practice and fitting it in between school and their other extracurricular activities, we really have to put our time aside and make sure that they get out and dance and learn and fix any of the little mistakes that they make, so that when it comes to presentation time, it looks phenomenal like it did today.
With the tremendous success of the first Philippine Fiesta in Red Deer, June 23, 2024 is already booked at a much larger venue, the Red Deer Polytechnic Arena. Jess de Leon, ABS-CBN News, Red Deer, Alberta.